What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today I'm coming at you with a Call of Duty Mobile video. Basically, the Chinese servers are almost available. They were available last night for an hour, but I'm going to tell you in the rest of this video. So stay tuned, hit the subscribe button, whack a thumbs up as per usual, and enjoy. Let's get into it. Okay, so here we go, guys. I'm going to tell you exactly how you can get the Chinese version of Call of Duty Mobile and how you can connect with a VPN to actually start the game up. So, the first thing you need to do, guys, is create a WeChat account. Now, all you need to do is go to your App Store. Now, this is only available for Android at the moment, not iOS, so all you iOS users, you're going to have to wait a bit longer, but this is available for all of the Android users at the moment. So if you go to your Google Play, go to search in WeChat. If you download WeChat, create yourself an account using your mobile number to sign up, then that's how you can actually log into the Chinese servers. So secondly, I'm going to put the link in the description for everything, guys. So if you need anything, just go in the description, check out the links. Secondly, you need to download something called Hola VPN. Now, this is Hola VPN over there, okay? You can download that through your App Store. Hola VPN basically connects you to the China VPN server. And the only way you can actually play the Chinese server is connecting through this VPN. So when you open up Hola VPN, it's a free VPN to use. Just download it. It's absolutely free to use. It'll come up with whichever app you want to start up. Hola VPN. Basically, click on Call of Duty Mobile, click on the little flag over here, and you can change to anything. So obviously pick China, which is free. All you have to do is click open. But first thing you need to do, guys, to get Call of Duty to show up on Hola VPN is download Call of Duty Mobile, which you can do. I've got the link to download the Chinese version in the description again. So go ahead and download it through your tablet or mobile device. Once you've got it downloaded, it'll show up here with above me with a little Chinese writing. Now, like I said, open up Hola VPN. Click Call of Duty Mobile because it'll show up on there once it's downloaded. Obviously, pick the Chinese flag. Press open and the game will open up. Now, I'll say this, guys, basically last night the servers were available for about an hour. I didn't actually get to play it myself, but I can imagine the Chinese servers will be open very, very soon. Maybe within the next week, within the next couple of weeks, but they're going to be open before the global release. So if you do want to check out the game beforehand, then here's how you do it. So what it'll do, guys, is it'll open up the lobby screen. You have to wait for a few seconds for it to load up. Once it's fully loaded up, the music will come on and it'll come up with the WeChat and the QQ account. The QQ account does not work, so I wouldn't even bother trying that. All you need to do is click on WeChat account on the left-hand side, the green one. Once you're logged in on your WeChat, it'll recognize that and it'll log straight in. But as you can see, guys, the servers are closed, so it'll come up with this error message. So what I would advise to do is just keep trying it every few days until the servers are open. I've put the official Discord link in the description as well. So go and join the Discord because there's always announcements in there. And they'll keep you updated of when it will actually, the servers will be open. So what I'm going to do, guys, is one of my friends did actually capture some of the gameplay from the Chinese server. So I'm going to show you a video now of the tutorial and stuff, and yeah, check it out. Free for all.
Contact. Heads up, team. Enemy UAV spotted. Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Cover me, reloading. Cover me, reloading.
Contact. Targets!
Changing mag.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
We've got targets. I'm hurt.
Cover me, reloading. Changing mag.
And that's basically it, guys. So that's all I've got on Call of Duty Mobile so far. Like I said, I'm looking forward to it just as much as you guys. I'm going to be mainly focusing on Call of Duty Mobile. I'm still going to do a couple of Creative Destruction videos, but mainly COD Mobile because I just enjoy it. So again, guys, hit that subscribe button, whack a thumbs up on the video, and
I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, boy!